Okay, well, it was maybe 20 minutes work, and here's the oil. And it's looking a bit strange now, maybe. It needs to stand to become clear, but the taste is absolutely wonderful. So I'm going to use that for my pesto tonight. But I also want some onions, so I'm going to dig those now.